sucker to your medicine, let him get a good taste of it. I'm sure you got that relationship memo by now, but in case you didn't, I'm just so bad for the sticky nose to your forehead and staple it. Life is too short and I got no time to sit around just wasting it, so I pace this shit a little bit quicker. That clock I'm racing it double time in it, but I still spit triple the amount of insults and a tenth of the time that it may take you pricks to catch on. Why you strong on like Stretch Armstrong? Man, I still say Kmart's like there's an apostrophe yes on it, dog. And they say McDonald's is in a restaurant, well I guess I'm wrong. But if you're gonna tell me that A&W ain't the spot for the best hot dogs, you can get the F on, dog.
I don't really care what you call me. You can even call me Cole. I bet they knew as soon as they saw me. The night is over when they saw she rolled. I roll like a desperado. Now they'll never know where I'm gonna go. But still I fall like the still tomorrow. The night is over when they saw she rolled. All she rolled. All she rolled. I said it's over when they saw she rolled. All she rolled.
Good night is over, it is all she wrote. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Armed and ready.
Rambulan sa mikropono, ganto ang putang inang hataw. Mas ganit ako sa mic ako, tinaguri ang bakaw. Baboy pa ako sa baboy kung hayop kayong kaaway. Tumutunaw ng isipan ng patak ng aking laway. Nagtakbuhan na ang nagkakaluga ng mga tuhod. Papalutang ka ng takot at matatangay ng alod. Ito ang bagong Kim si Madrigal na bago rin ang bunga. Tumigas lalo sa laro, naging itim na rin ang lungat. Papantay na ang paanyo, di pa rin kayo aabot. Di pa rin kayo dudunong magpawis man ang malapot. Totoo ko sa laro kapag vulgaran ang usapan. At takpan mo man ang butas mo, akin patutunayan. Lalabas ko mga baho nyo dyan sa mga bumbunan. Tas ilalabas ko sa madla o sa ating lipunan. Titigas-tigas pa mga tanginang walang dangal. Eto tigas na titi ko na mas solido pa sa yakal. Sanang tapang mo kung puntahan kita sa inyong bahay. Tas paluin ko ng bakal ang sobrang mahal mong nanay. Parang kinikiliti ka siguro sa katatawa. Ulunurin ko sa mekasilya ang iyong asawa. Iirapan ko kayo parang mata ni Undertaker. Tas itatanong ko sino yung super tigas na rapper. Tang ina nyo, kala nyo ano, nagbibiro ako. Pag nasabog ako sa bato, for real ay gagawin ko to. Init siya pwera na akwela, dito rap na pang-eskwela. Di ko to ginagawa para ako ay magkapera. Gusto ko na bastusin lahat parang malansang tite. Na pumasok sa bunga nga ni Millet at Chikinine. Ito dumo o ipatay, speaker mo pero sa publiko ang kanta ko buhay. Yariin natin sa Pinas para lukas lalong tingnan. Kasi nangyari sa Pinas na ko pinagtatawanan. Yo, hindi napapalohan sa akin ang meka ko. Di na puputi si Kid, tumahol man ang malo. Ano ang feeling nyo sa London? Yes, ni Tito Boy, pinagdidirihan ka, Kid, mahiya ahoy.
Mahal kita, ayoko sanang ito ay mahinto. At magpaalam ng biglaan at baka pamalito. Alam mo ba, masaya ko na ikaw ang minahal. Masasabi kong kumpleto ang buhay na tinagal. Para nga lang ang bilis at may kailangan ng maiwan. Kara nga lang mag-DS, sanay na at pangkaraniwan. Na lamang ang sakit sa pag-alis ko'y babaunin. Malamang ang kapalit ay magtiis at naplanuhin. Naiwasan ka, alam kong imposible ang ganto. At bitawan ka, baka isipin ka tangahan to. Kilala mo ko, di ba kung gaano ako magmahal. At sana'y alam mo din kung paano ako nasakal. Pero di kita sinisisi kasi nagmahal ka lang. Pareho tayo sa isang misyong mahagkanang. Tunay na pag-ibig sana nga ay mapatawad mo ko. Buo na ang desisyon kung relasyon ay isuko.
Ako na lamang ang siya lang.
Ang buhay ko ma
mahal. Yo, kung makita mo kong nahihirapan at pagal, nam kong di na ko magtatagal sa piling mo sinta. Sana'y maalala mo, sana pili mong kanta. Dati-rati pag naririnig, laging kinikilig. Ngunit ngayon, bakit parang binibiyak itong dibdib? Sa hirap at sakit na aking nararamdaman, mahirap para sa akin nakipagpakiramdaman. Labag man sa kalooban kung palayain ka, ang paglaho ng pag-ibig mo ay parang mahiga. Sa isang saglit lang biglang nagbago ang simoy ng hangin, dumadampi sa balat ko at tanimoy. Nag-iiyelo sa panahon ng tagaraw, walang gabi na dumaan sa akin na di nagbuminaw. Ito ang huling paraan para mapatunayan ko kung gano'n kita ka mahal. Sige, bibitaw ako.
Ako na lamang ang siya lalayo. Huwag ka sanang magalit at magdamdam. Maari nga sa maling panahon, natagpuan ang pagsuyo.
Kay tagal ko rin naging manhid sa mga bagay at inaakalang tayo ay parehas lang ng bakay. Nasa isa't isa'y pagmamahalan siyang tugon, kahit aninag sa iyong walang attention na tuon. Kaya't siguro'y mas mabuting wag nang pagpatuloy ang relasyon natin na kailanman ay hindi tumaloy. Sa akin ang pag-ibig na iyong binabanggit, ngunit hindi ko masasabing ito'y aking nakamit. Masakit man ang desisyon na ito, subalit dapat pa rin itong gawin pagkat pagod na ko at bawat luha na pumatak sa akin ay siyang nag-udyok na magpaalam na sa'yo habang ako'y di palugmok. Nilalakbay ko ang pag-ibig na hindi nabigyang linaw, maluwag para sa akin na bitaw ang ka at ikaw ay hindi ko dapat sisihin sa mga nangyari. Salamat pa rin kahit ikay hindi na pag-aari.
Ako na lamang ang siya lalayo. Huwag ka sanang magalit at magdamdam. Maari nga sa maling panahon natagpuan ang pagsuyo. Giliw, huwag ka sanang luluha sa
'99, I've been doping this, focusing, unfocusing. Sure as the sun floats, sure as the sun smoking. I was the gun toting, it's my cuz told me. Don't get demoted, keep it close to your digits. You know you get it, you let yourself get too close to them chickens. I said I disagree, then I let Superhead lick on me. You know, smoking the kitten, the cat stacks, about to turn around and write a book about both of them bitches. No stop to the top, I done went from A to XY, almost at C, chilling at a rest stop. My new bitch calling my PS3, you, yo bitch pussy call it my Xbox. Me, I'm the rhyme ruler, me and the nine together, deadly as Nas in his prime. You about deadly as a benign tumor, since 9-2.
Live in a highly touted, retarded truth. Probably bought the Eli Porter body, somebody boot. Never selling my soul, I'm selling my skills. I'm on rap's radar now. Hell built in the underground canvas. Even though I can't freelance no more, the underground's famished. Before I settle for less than average, I swallow a watermelon, follow it with a double down sandwich. I swear to God told me the slaughterhouse will be the second time around for me. All eyes on me. I know I'm not the greatest, I go hard. Your boombox is now invaded, pro guard. Look at me today, 8 years ago I was popular for being hated, so love. Mitchell Nines the ruler, God combined with Buddha. Gifted Oblongata, prize medulla. These lines like a computer, bomb designed by MacGyver that only can be detonated by MacGruber. And if I ain't been drinking, then I ain't living. Somebody told me I'm probably dying, but I ain't listening. By the time it can harm me, I'll probably die by a trigger. So I'm only going cold turkey. I paint pictures between blank scriptures. Not just how contradictory is it that I pray. The name's Royce and I be popping so much pussy. Dwight Howard look at me ways. And while the bitches try to grab all on my dick, I can't even get my own nigga to rap on my shit. You form a clique, it should be sacred. I shouldn't say shit, cause the truth hurts like the bitch that Drake did. Nobody loves my niggas like me. Sober or wasted, for you there's no replacement. I swear to God told me slaughterhouse will be the second time around for me. All eyes on me.
Nigga.
First name greatest, like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown, Nino. She insists she got more class, we know. Swimming in the money, come and find me, Nemo. If I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour would be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
Space Jam Jardin, I want this shit forever. Wake up and smell the garden, fresher than the harvest. Step up to the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just New Orleans. And I would never stop, like I'm running from the cops. Hop up in my car and throw my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my theme park. My mind shine even when my thoughts seem dark. Pistol on my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk. Let the king talk, check the price and pay attention. Lil Wayne, that's what they gotta say or mention. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I'm resting in the lead, I need a pillow and a cover. My foot sleeping on the gas. No great gas, no such thing as last.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Shutting shit down in the mall. It's telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine.
There they go, packing stadiums as shady splinters blow. Nuts they go, macadamia and they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this flow. Fuck no, go for broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a boss like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited, you can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand in side of the boot, truth spilling, and spit true feelings until our true feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you gather me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face, you ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake,
it may not mean nothing to y'all.